What are you up to now?
I'm uploading data on the destroyed Reaper to the Turians. They are investigating possible Reaper structural weakness. Our data says Reaper capital ships such as Sovereign are of unique design. However, smaller Reaper destroyers bear similarities.
That one was small?
Relatively, yes. Ground attack ships are only 160 meters in height. Sovereign was approximately 2 kilometers.
Well, keep talking to the Turians. If there's a chink in the Reaper's armor, we all need to know it.